Hi friends, this video is a review of TE802, which is a stand with three helping hands to help us in soldering activities. The box is a bit bigger than my expectation. Let's open it and see what's inside. Meanwhile, please subscribe to my channel to keep watching technical and electronics related videos. Wow! Everything is packed inside bubble wraps. I like to pop these bubbles, but I will do it later. I will unwrap all the parts one by one and then show you how to assemble them together. This one is the adjustable LED light shaped like a ring around this magnifying glass. I kind of like the design of this LED light. This magnifying glass is pretty big and we can also bend it to any position we want. And here is the base of this lamp. We can adjust the lamp brightness with this button. There are only two brightness modes available. I would have preferred a variable light adjustment here using a potentiometer instead of the two fixed low and high light modes. Underneath the base, you can see two holes to attach the LED base with the rest of the soldering stand. Although this lamp can be powered using a USB cable, yet you can also power it using four battery cells. And here comes the most important part, which is the soldering stand itself. I'm very impressed by the looks of this soldering stand. The build quality is amazing. The things on it are a bit disorganized, but don't worry, I think we will easily organize them. This is the third hand which we use while soldering, and these two hands are used to hold the circuit boards in place, and this is the soldering iron holder. It is getting in the way of the circuit holding clamps, so I am going to slide it outwards with the help of my screwdriver. Now it is time to configure these two hands to be able to hold a circuit board. I will start by tightening the main screw of the main metal rod. You can see three main wing nuts here. We will need to loosen them first to bend the hands in their correct position. Once the hands are in your desired position, tighten all the wing nuts. You can see the hands position in the video that I normally use. There are two arms on the back to hold the roll of the soldering wire. Just rotate them outwards for now and then tighten the screws. Now it is time to attach the lamp base to the soldering stand. You can find two screws inside a plastic packaging along with the USB cable to power the LED lamp. Use these two screws to attach the lamp's base with the stand. Now unpack the USB cable and insert the pin in the jack on the left side of the lamp's base. Then plug the USB cable in a 5-volt USB power adapter and turn on the lamp using the button on the base. Our soldering helping stand is fully assembled. So now I am going to show you how to use it by holding an actual circuit board in it. You can see what it looks like from the magnifying glass. I have tried to cover everything about the TE802 soldering helping hand with magnifying glass. If you have any questions, then please don't hesitate to ask in the comment section. If you like my video, then please like it, subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends. Take care of yourself. See you soon with another video.